Lineman is back. Cameron Maven's over to take a look. Now he rolls over, picks himself up, and he'll jog back to the dugout. What a play to save a couple of runs. Derek Petrick in left field took one step after he made that catch. He went hard into the wall in front of the Marlins bullpen.
Ground ball not hit hard, though. Shuttle it to third in time to get the out. How about the creativity there by Gurriel? And at least they get it out somewhere as a run comes in to score for the Red Sox.
You cannot teach these plays. Instinctively, you have to have them, man. The only chance he has to get an out on this ball is to go to third base. And in that time, to go in his glove and flip it with his